fuck.
And all groups go, you have your ups and your downs. And we went through a lot of downs after the heydays of Three Dog Night. And there were a lot of things that really cut into the creativity end of our music, for me, emotional stuff that happened. And you can't work and you can't create if you're under tremendous distress and emotional baggage that you carry around. And only in the last couple of years we were able to release ourselves from a lot of that stuff.
We stopped fighting.
Yeah.
We're like brothers.
I was trying to say that nicely, Dan, and you
but we, yeah.
Yeah, so and so that has caused us to get closer and to start cooperating and finding music again. It's fun again.
It works.